Hello everyone, West Sage here, and this is Building Star Citizen. In this episode, we continue the Carrack build with the addition of the fuel refinery. Yes, you heard right, the Carrack has a fuel refinery. At least I think it does. If you think about it, a long-range vessel like this would need to have some way of refueling that is not dependent on other ships. So, I think it's a fuel refinery. If you want to leave a comment below on what you think this room is, feel free to do so. And as always, just enjoy the show, and if you like what I do and like what you see, don't forget to like and subscribe.